All good things come to those who wait. 100 million years ago, our planet looked very different. The Earth and rocks that we recognize today as California didn't even exist. Lush forests dominate this prehistoric landscape. But below their roots, tectonic plates are constantly shifting and grinding. Hitting fast forward, the North American plate slams into the Pacific plate, forming the San Andreas Fault Line. All the way down the West Coast, a crumple zone forms mountains and valleys in a process called subduction. The Sierra Nevadas are born. The Santa Cruz Mountains, the heart of the Great Coastal Range, protrude from the water. And where there are mountains, there are valleys. The formation of the Mayacamas and the Vaca Mountains produces the Napa Valley, one of many valleys that pepper the terrain. An inland sea becomes the vast central valley that dominates the state. Over time, sea level change reveals an arterial network of waterways, such as the Russian River and the Sacramento River Delta. What emerges is one of the most complex geographies on our planet, a dynamic landscape populated by a wealth of minerals and diverse soils. This unique geography creates a unique climate. Each day, warm air rises in the inland valleys, drawing in cool, moist sea air and fog through gaps in the mountains. It funnels down into the lowland basins, lowering temperatures and extending the ripening cycle. It's as if California is breathing, day in and day out. A living system in a continually shifting landscape, one of the richest wine-growing regions on Earth. 100 million years in the making.